नमस्कार। Some days ago, I was invited by the governor to visit Jammu and Kashmir, and so I accepted that invitation. The governor had suggested that everything is normal, that he would send me a plane to visit Jammu and Kashmir. I said that I do not need your plane, thank you, but I will accept your invitation and I will come to Jammu and Kashmir. I also took senior leaders of the opposition parties with us. We wanted to go and see the people, get a sense of what the people are going through and try and help with the situation if possible. Unfortunately, we were not allowed to go beyond the airport. In fact, it's a very sad thing, but the press people who were with us were mishandled. Some of them were beaten. It is very clear that things are not normal in Jammu and Kashmir.